After years of efforts to do away with the subsidy at the Parliament canteen, which offered dishes like Hyderabad mutton biryani at 65 rupees and boiled vegetables at 12, the bell has finally tolled for cheap food. New prices announced this week show most items will be sold at par with market rates. A roti will cost 3 rupees, a vegetarian meal 100, and a non-vegetarian lunch buffet 700. Mutton biryani will now come in at 150 rupees and the British heirloom of boiled vegetables at 50 rupees. According to PTI, the Lok Sabha Secretariat can annually save more than 8 crore rupees with the subsidy coming to an end.